हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई क्लासेस ऑफ पी एन आमासे हाई स्कूल। वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आर चैप्टर नंबर 6, एक्सरसाइज 6.1, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8। ए पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, राइट 4 नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स ग्रेटर देन -20। एज आई एक्सप्लेन यू अर्लियर, इन नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स द नंबर्स विच आर स्मॉलर आर ग्रेटर देन, सो द नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स ग्रेटर देन -20 आर -19, -18, -17 एंड -16। B part of question number 8, write 4 integers less than -10. We have to write down the integers which are less than -10. So the integers less than -10 are -11, -12, -13, -14 and so on. You can write any number which is greater than this -10. You can write -15, -20, -23, -24 and so on. Now question number 9, for the following statements write true or false. If the statement is false, correct the statement. A part of question number 9, -8 is to the right of -10 on a number line. The statement is true. As you have seen the number line, -8, which is the greater number than -10, so it's on the right side of the number line. B part of question number 9, -100 is to the right of -50 on a number line. The statement is false because -100 is smaller number and -50 is greater number. So -50 is on the right side of the number line. So the statement is false. C part of question number 9, smallest negative integer is -1. The statement is false as it's the greatest negative integer. D part of question number 9, -26 is greater than -25. This statement is also false because -26 is smaller than -25, not greater. Question number 10, draw a number line and answer the following. A part of question number 10, which number will we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right of -2? Here we have to draw a number line, then we have to find out at which number we will reach if we move 4 steps from the right side of -2. Solution of A part of question number 10. First you have to draw a number line. Then we have to find out at which number we will reach if we move 4 steps, 4 numbers from the right of -2. So here -2 is written here on the number line. We will move 4 steps towards right side, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we reached at 2. So if we move 4 numbers to the right of -2, we shall reach to 2. B part of question number 10 you have to do by yourself. Now C part of question number 10, if we are at -8 on the number line, in which direction should we move to reach -13? Students, here if we are at -8 on a number line, then we will move towards left to reach -13, as -8 is greater than -13, so -13 is smaller number than -8, so the smaller numbers are towards the left hand side of the number line. B part of question number 10 you have to do by yourself. With this we end our exercise 6.1. Students, now our next topic is adding and subtracting of integers. Students, you know how to add and subtract the numbers, but for adding and subtracting integers we have to follow 4 basic rules. The 4 basic rules are plus minus is equals to minus, minus plus is equals to minus, minus minus is equals to plus, plus plus is equals to plus. I will explain you this with the help of few examples. Example number 1, plus 6 minus 4. Plus minus is minus, so we will subtract 4 from 6. The answer is 2. And we will place the sign which is of greater number. Here the greater number is 6. So the answer is positive 2. Second example, minus 6 plus 4. Minus plus is also minus, so we will subtract from 4 from 6. By subtracting 4 from 6, we will get 2. And we will place the sign which is of greater number. Here the greater number is 6. So we will place here minus 2. The answer is minus 2. Minus 6 minus 4. Minus minus is plus, so we will add 6 and 4. By adding 6 and 4, we will get 10. Here also we will place the sign of a greater number. The greater number is 6. So the answer is minus 10. Plus 6 plus 4. Plus plus is plus, so we will add 6 and 4. 6 and 4. 6 plus 4 is 10. And the sign will come of greater number, that is positive 10. Exercise 6.2, question number 1. Using the number line, write the integer which is a 3 more than 5, b 5 more than minus 5, c 6 less than 2, d 3 less than minus 2. Students, here we have to solve the following by using a number line. Exercise 6.2, solution for a part of question number 1, 3 more than 5. Students, here first we have to draw a number line, then first we have to find out where is 5. On the number line, 5 is written here. Here it is written 3 more than 5. More word is given, so we will move towards right hand side. So we will move 3 steps towards right, 1, 2 and 3. So we reach at 8. Therefore, 3 more than 5 is equals to 8. Now, C part of question number 1, 6 less than 2. Here again, students, we have to draw a number line. Then first we have to place, we have to find out 2. Here 2 is written here. Then we will move 6 steps towards left, as less is written here. Less means we have to move towards left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So we reach at minus 4. Therefore 6 less than 2 is equals to minus 4. Students, D part of question number 1 you have to do by yourself. With this we end our today's video and we'll continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.